If you're suffering from acne, you're not alone. Acne is a common skin condition that happens when oil and dead skin cells clog the skin's pores. It normally occurs on the face, chest, back, shoulders, and neck. Acne can be caused by many things: heredity, hormones, and oil production. There are several things you can do to heal your acne fast and naturally. Learn good skin care techniques, improve your diet, and try herbal medications. Determine what kind of acne you have. There are different treatments for acne depending on how severe your condition is. Most cases of acne are moderate, but severe acne with deep nodules or cysts may cause swelling and scarring. This acne needs immediate medical attention. 1, 2, 3, common types of acne include whiteheads. Closed comedones occur when dirt or excess oil, sebum, is trapped below the skin's surface, forming a firm white bump. Blackheads, open comedones, occur when pores open up, causing the dirt and sebum to rise to the surface of the skin. The blackish color comes from oxidization when the air reacts with melanin, a pigment in sebum. Pimples, or pustules, acne lesions that form when the excess dirt and oils stay trapped under the skin, causing inflammation, irritation, swelling and redness, often with pus. Pus is a thick, yellowish liquid made of leukocytes, white blood cells, and dead bacteria, usually in response to an inflammation or infection of body tissue. Nodules, hard, large and inflamed pimples that occur deep in the skin. Cysts, pus-filled, painful pimples that form deep in the skin and can often cause scarring. Avoid touching your face. Dirt and bacteria on your hands can clog your pores and make acne worse if you constantly touch your face. If your skin feels irritated from acne, use a gentle, oil-free daily facial wipe to remove excess dirt and calm your skin. Do not squeeze or pop your blemishes or you may risk developing scars. Squeezing a pimple might even spread the bacteria further. Choose the right cleanser. Use a mild non-soap cleanser, free from sodium lauryl sulfate. Sodium lauryl sulfate is a detergent and foaming agent that can cause irritation. Many non-soap cleansers are free from harsh chemicals,